Yo, what's up, y'all? It's your boy, Jacob Latimore, and this is your Fanlala First Look. Well, how I got my start in music was my whole family sings. My dad sings, my uncles, and you know, and it was just always in my family, and I grew up around it, and I just kind of something that caught my eye around 5 years old. I used to look up to the Temptations. My favorite group was B2K. Well, how I got started in dancing was it was just like self-taught, really. You know, B2K, they were amazing dancers. So I just, you know, like I said, I used to just look at whatever move they did and perfected it and made it into my own. And it's just something I just grew up doing. It's just like self-taught. My sound is more of a, you know, real fun, upbeat. You know, I'm a dancer, so I like to like things real upbeat and fun. You know, I'm a 14-year-old boy, so I talk about girls. Well, Like 'Em All is about me telling the girl how beautiful she is to me, you know, besides what she thinks of herself and what the world thinks of her. So she saying she has flaws, but I'm like, I love your flaws, I like them all. So that's really what it's about. Well, my summer, well, I'm working on the album now, and I'm actually gonna be on the screen tour this summer with Modest Behavior and Diggy, and it's gonna be real fun. That's actually gonna be my first major tour, so I'm really, really excited. Okay, you guys can check me out on my Twitter, at Jacob Latimore. You guys can follow me on there, and I'm on Facebook, MySpace, Jacob Latimore. And you can definitely check me out on YouTube, too. Thanks for watching my Fanlala First Look. She the baddest, yeah, yeah, she the baddest.